the Penguins hit the ice as we fight for even greater cause tonight. It's our Hockey Fights Cancer Night. It should be a great battle. Penguins and Islanders. And the Penguins are getting some healthy players back in the lineup. Most notably, Jason Zuckerman, who's back after missing over a month.
Yeah, when you miss that kind of time, at 29 years of age, for Zucker missing 18 games, that can play with your mind a little bit. But he is back, ready to go. Boy, he can do a lot of things well for the Pittsburgh Penguins. And he's got 10 goals in those 32 games since coming over from the Wild last year.
Well, for the captain, Sidney Crosby, the big accolades are obvious, but he's doing a lot of little things. Bob, what are some of those things you're noticing?
Yeah, to go along with the fact that he leads the Penguins in every offensive category, he's winning faceoffs at a great pace, back checking, really leading by example, his defense play, exceptional, exemplary, Sidney Crosby. Has he been playing any finer than this? He's still doing it, here's he.
Well, the stakes here tonight are extremely high. Two teams separated by just 2 points in the East Division standings. We take a look at where everything stands right now, while a lot on the line in this matchup.
Well, it really is. The Penguins are closing the gap. They want to win this East Division, and they're only 2 points behind the Islanders. Boston trying to separate themselves from the pack. Rangers are playing some pretty good hockey, so it's quite a battle.
Penguins, Islanders, what a showdown this should be. Let's go down to the ice.
Please join the Penguins in welcoming tonight's special at home, Dick's Junior Starter of the Game. 7-year-old Sawyer Howling from the Crawford County Flames. Hello at home, Sawyer.
If you're able, we ask that you please rise, remove your hats and helmets, and direct your attention to the flag above the scoreboard. Please welcome back the Penguins' own Mr. Jeff Jimerson as he performs Star Spangled Banner.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars
Jeff Jimerson with the national anthem. Bob, let's get some rigorous kisses.